If numbers and advisories, along with the anxiousness of our doctors, don't convince you about how bad the situation really is, maybe the next story will. It's a report from the various graveyards where families are bidding goodbyes to their loved ones who lost their battle to coronavirus. Over 10,600 deaths have been reported in the month of April itself. My colleague Sonakshi reports.
Families of the bereaved saying goodbye to their loved one from a distance one last time. As families come to terms of losing their loved one to COVID, some still in shock. With a rise in daily COVID deaths, now an average of 30 to 35 compared to 10 to 15 a month ago, crematoriums are running at full capacity.
This time my pass 3-4 din se 17 body roz ki aa rahi hain. Kal bhi hamare paas 19 bodiyan thi, aaj 24 bodiyan hain.
Authorities say the virus no longer discriminates the elderly or the young.
Ab ye stage aa gayi hai ki 20 sanskar daily ke ho rahe hain. कोरोना के कोविड के तो मैडम अब देखो आगे आगे स्थिति और बेकार होती जा रही है कुछ नहीं पता अपना यंग भी आ रहे हैं उसमें 40 साल के भी एज है उसमें 65 साल के भी एज है 60 साल के भी है उसमें और भी कम क्या जैसे इन्फेक्शन फैल रहा है या कोविड फैल रहा है उससे ज़्यादा और ज़्यादा हमें वो हो रहा है कि अपना भाई कैसे संभाल पाएंगे
द हॉस्पिटल स्टाफ सो ओवरबर्डन्ड An ambulance rider we spoke to didn't even have the time to finish what he had to say.
Dead body भी जी ज़्यादा निकल रही हैं तो हम पे ज़्यादा pressure आ गया अब पहले एक आध चक्कर लग रहा अब पाँच छः चक्कर लगाने पड़ते हैं निगमबोध के कब्रिस्तान के बिल्कुल भी मतलब टाइम नहीं मिल रहा है सुबह नाश्ता भी हो या ना दोपहर को खाना भी हम शाम को खाते हैं
families या bodies
I just cremated my grandfather today. I feel really sad and it was really unfortunate whatever happened. He did not deserve what happened in the end with him. He even really didn't get to see his grandchildren in the end. People should take a COVID situation really seriously.
They say when you lose a loved one, you lose your world. Helpless families not being able to say a final goodbye in the traditional way to their near ones. Perhaps a tragedy of living in these times. In New Delhi, with camera person and Ravi, Sonakshi Chakravarti for NDTV.